Dear learners, welcome to EPG Pathshala. I am Dr. Abhishek Ghai, working as Assistant Professor at University Institute of Hotel and Tourism Management, Punjab University, Chandigarh. I would be taking module that is Styles of Food Service under the paper Food and Beverage Service Operations and Management. After completing this module, the students will be able to learn the factors affecting the food service, about the types of table service, types of assisted service, types of self-service, various specialized service. Firstly, I will discuss about the service of food. Primarily, service is described as the method used in serving food in hotel operations. In earlier times, this used to be very complex, but today it is much simplified, but some of the terms are still in use. There are various factors which affect the service of food, like types of establishment, like fine dining versus fast food. Other factor can be type of customer, like children versus adult. Next factor can be time available, lunch versus dinner, seating turnover, standing versus sitting, type of menu, either it can be simple or elaborate menu. Number 6, cost of meal, economical versus expensive meal. Number 7 factor, site of establishment, business versus highway. First of all, I'll talk about table service. The customer enters and is seated. He orders from the menu and is served by the staff at the table on a laid cover. Now, there are various types of table service. Like number 1, silver service, or we can say that it is an English service or a continental service. In that, the cover is laid up, food is fully prepared and portioned by the chef. The portion food is put in platters. The service staff pick up the food platters and carries them with serving plate to the restaurant. He places the empty hot or cold plate onto the guest cover from the right of the guest. The platter with food is carried on the left palm, and using a service spoon and fork with a tong grip, the service staff transfer the food from the platter to the guest's plate from the left hand side. Make sure moving anti-clockwise. The plates are cleared from the right, moving clockwise. Now, there can be advantage of table service. It is an elegant form of service. It gives personal attention, less wastage, as unused food on the platter can be used again. There are disadvantages as well, like large investment for silverware. Are many guests to be served? The last guest see an unappetizing display. If each guest at the table orders a different dish, there is a lot of work involved for the F&B staff. The next service can be French service, butler service. In that, presentation of food individually to customers by food service staff for customers to serve themselves. In this service, the cover is laid up, food is fully prepared and portioned by the chef. The portion food is placed on platters. The service staff pick up the food platters and carry them with plates to the restaurant. From the right of the guest, empty plates are placed, moving clockwise. The platter is carried on the left palm and presented to the guest from the left side. The service gear has their handles facing the guest. The guest helps himself. Plates are cleared from the right, moving clockwise. There are advantages of this service, like guest can take what he wants. The waiter brings it to each guest individually. There are disadvantages of this service as well, like some guests do not like the idea of serving themselves. The third type of table service is American service, or we can say that plate service. In this, service of pre-plated foods is given to the customer. Cover is laid up, portion food is plated in the kitchen by the chef. The pre-portioned, pre-plated food is brought by the waiter to the restaurant. The plates are brought directly to the table and served from right, moving clockwise. In this service, the clearance is from the right hand side. There are advantages of American service, like it is a faster service, it is inexpensive service, personal touch to some extent. There are disadvantages of this service, like it is not as elegant as English service. Personal attention is not as much as in silver service. There is a wastage of food in this service. The next type of service, example of a table service, is Russian service. In this, cover is laid up, food is partially cooked in the kitchen and finished in the restaurant. Semi-prepared food is brought to the restaurant by the waiters. The chef de rang takes the order and at the garde finishes the food, which involves carving, preparing sauces, garnishes and flambing. The food is placed on the table for the customers to help themselves. Sometimes put on platters and presented to the guest from the left for the guest to help himself, or silver served. Clearance is from the right hand side. The advantages are, it gives the guest the greatest possible attention. It commands higher prices. Disadvantages are, it requires more staff who are professionals, requires more equipments, requires more space for garde. It is a very slow service. Other type of service is assisted service. The guest enters the food service area and is seated. He orders from the menu. It is a mix of service of food by the staff and the customer helps himself. He eats at a laid cover. There are various types of assisted service, like number one, carvery. There are counters where food may be carved on the spot. The cover is laid. Few courses like soup, bread, sweet, etc. are silver served at the table. The main meat dish is to be picked up by the guest from the counter. Clearance is done by the staff. The carvery menu is restricted and guests are able to help themselves to expensive joints and other dishes. The success of the carvery is the accuracy of the estimates related to number one, average weight of each portion. Number two, type of meat people will choose. Number three, number of people coming on that day. The food is cooked and held in a hot closet temperature of 78 to 820 degrees Celsius. Higher temperatures would result in overcooking. Lower temperatures cause bacterial multiplication. The carvery has infrared heat lamps above. temperatures maintained at 74 to 840 degrees Celsius. The lamps are mounted above for extra space and for safety. Number B is assisted buffet. Customers collect their food but sit at tables where covers are laid. Water, bread, and few things are served to the guest. Clearance is done by the waiter. In this service, covers are laid up. Most of the food, especially the main course, is spread on the buffet counter. Water service, bread, butter, accompaniments, and sometimes even soup and sweets are served at the table. The guests pick up their own plates and main course from the buffet counter. Clearance is done by the waiters. The advantages of this service is, number one, the guest can pick his choice. He has a bigger variety at a lower rate. Number two, it saves time for the waiters. The disadvantages of this service are, there is lots of wastage in this type of service. Next category is self-service. In that, the customer enters, collects his own plate, tray, and tableware, carries his own food and eats it. In that, number A is buffet. A counter on which cooked food is stylishly displayed. This may be a full sit-down buffet or a standing buffet. Number one is sit-down buffet. In that, covers are present. Guest picks up all his food and accompaniments from the counter. Eats at the table. Only clearance and water service is done by the waiters. Number two is fork buffet. In that, no sitting arrangements are there. The guests pick up his own plate and fork from the counter and stands and eats his own food. There would be a separate table for the dirty plates to be kept. Number B is cafeteria service. In that, the guest picks up a tray and selects the food from the display counters. At the end of service counter, a cashier totals up the cost of the meal by checking the food on the tray. The guest pays for the meal before going to the dining section. One more category is specialized service. In that, number A is gyarado service. A gyarado is a movable slide table or trolley where food is cooked, carved, or flambéed. Salads and salad dressings could be prepared, fish can be filleted, or food could be served onto a customer's plate. It has to include a movable sideboard, which carries sufficient equipment for immediate operations and a surplus of certain equipment in case of emergency. Special equipments are flare lamps, chafing dishes, sous-vide pans, hot plates, gas cylinder, etc. Regular equipments are cutting board, bottles, etc. Tablewares are service spoons, joint forks, sweet spoons and forks, soup, tea and coffee spoons, fish knives and forks, sauce boards, joint and side knives, carving knives and accompaniments. Accompaniments are Worcestershire sauce, French and English mustard sauce, caster sugar, etc. Crockery are side plates, large plates, flats, under flats, etc. In this service, the dish is presented to the guest. Food is carved, filleted, placed on platters, guest plate. If on platters, it is silver served. If placed on guest plates, then it is served using American service. If pre-plated, then all accompaniments are placed on the plate and it is garnished in front of the guest. When there are more than two people, the accompaniments are silver served. It requires the teamwork. Gyarado service, always push a gyarado to avoid accidents, never pull it. When service is over at one table, wipe down the gyarado before moving. The gyarado should be kept in one corner and not moved from guest to guest. If there are more than two guests, only the main dish can be served from the gyarado. The rest is silver served. The service spoon is held in the right hand and fork in the left hand. Number B is automated service. Automatic vending is selling by automation, form of automatic retailing using either coins, tokens, banknotes or money cards. A variety of food and beverages, both hot and cold, could be served through these machines. Best for industrial and transport catering. Vending machines are located at canteens, factories, offices, railway stations, garages, educational institutes, and hotels. The advantages are, number one, relieves work pressure. Number two, round the clock service. Number three, low cost. Number four, increase in productivity. Number five, food cost control. Number six, labor reduced. Number seven, service time decreased. Number eight, fresh beverages. Number nine, variety in less space. Number 10, hot meals. Number 11, wastage reduced. Number 12, easy maintenance. There are disadvantages as well, like quality is not the best, no human presence, problem during power cuts, cleaning problem, lack of revenue and service lead to frustration, speed of service, it takes 10 seconds for beverages. Next is in situ service. Food and beverages served to the customer in places not designed for service. This may be served either on a tray or on a trolley. Number A is tray service. Methods of serving of whole or part of the meal on trays to customers in situ. Example, hospitals, aircrafts, rail service, and sometimes in ODC as well as lounge service, room service, and home delivery. Number B is trolley service. Service of food and beverage from a trolley far from a dining area. Example, for office workers in aircrafts or on trains or in restaurant away from the table. In this service, no food is to be touched by hands. The trolley should be in between the guest and the staff. There are various types of trolleys. Number 1, gyarado trolley. Number 2, carving trolley. Number 3, cheese trolley. In that, salt, pepper, caster sugar, mustard and all accompaniments and cheeses on a cheese board, side plates, side knives, cheese knives are placed. Number 4, flambé trolley. All the hors d'oeuvres, plates, spare knives and forks, spare joint plate, service spoons and forks, all accompaniments are placed. Number 5 is hors d'oeuvre trolley. Number 6 is sweet trolley or a dessert trolley. In that, dessert plate, napkins, underliners, pastry forks, gato slice, tongs, dessert spoon and fork are placed. Number 7, wine trolley. In that, wine opener, waiter's cloth, plates to present the cork, wine list, wine bottles are present. Number 8, liqueur trolley. In that, cordial glass, brandy inhaler, cocktail glass, crushed ice, straws, peg measures, liqueurs, cordials are placed. In conclusion, there are as many types of services as there are different kinds of food. With the speed at which the food industry is changing, it is a similar story with the styles of service as well. Service today is more about timing than about the correctness of sticking to any particular method of service. In fact, service style lines have blurred and you will find multiple styles being used in a single operation. Today, pre-plated food is served in fine dining restaurants as it has to showcase the chef's ability. Rules of service have changed and will continue to change as the years go by. The job of the service staff will be restricted to present the food in its optimum glory at the perfect temperature with the least amount of time on the pass in the kitchen to all the diners at the same time. And that was all from my side. Thank you and have a nice time ahead.